part of your portfolio.
There's some dried stuff. Virginia gold. That's why they call it Virginia gold. Yeah.